I was born a premature baby, wasn't supposed to live that long, and I did, and I'm here. I was able to fit inside your palm, and my grandma just see me, and she said, well, he lived through it. He's small and strong, so why not call him Beetle? And ever since then, it just stuck with me. It shapes me who I am right now. When you're down, just never give up and just continue to get back up. And that story just continues to be with me and continue to motivate me to keep going. My relationship with my grandmother had a huge impact on and off the court, just because she showed me how to be a man without being a man. And that's waking me up early, getting me up for school, telling me I need to do my homework, encouraging me to go to practice, even when I didn't feel like it growing up. She just installed in me great qualities that allowed me to be the person I am today. The opportunity to play for the Mountaineers means a lot to me. Growing up, I actually caught a few Mountaineer games. When I was little, I seen those guys wearing those headbands, and I wanted to wear the headbands just like them and during my games. So just being here to be a part of, actually being a part of the tradition of Mountaineers is a blessing. Being champion for life, not only on the basketball court, but off the court, being involved in the community around here, visiting local schools, just to go out there and let these kids see our faces means the world to them, and that means the world to us.